man. I guess he wants a little more of an ass kicking.
Kids are making in front of him. Isn't that cute? He feels like he's right at home. No, I think this is a different guy. Because he's wearing a pair of fringeling tights.
Looks like he might sharpen up the Goodwill for his tights.
No, he would...
220 pounds, Indiana, Georgia, Mr. B.E.T. Jermaine Jubilee.
My boy, Mr. B.E.T. Jermaine Jubilee.
Hey, one of my clients, the best, premier athlete, Mr. B.E.T. Jermaine Jubilee.
My partner in crime, the man I manage, the man that I team up with, and we kick some ass.
He also happens to be one of the guys that I manage as well. So yes, Miss Morgan and I have a business partnership.
And anybody wants to say otherwise, I dare you to say it to my face.
You know what? I gotta say, that suit definitely equals freaking ratings, baby.
He looks very delicious in that suit.
Wait a minute, he's shaking hands with
the... He has to make it look good. Trust me. He knows what he's doing. So we get the crowd when we need them.
I guess the fans are giving this loser their opinion. Hey, loser. Yeah, you're right. Just like Rick Smooth. Two count only. Come on, B.E.T., you got this. Show him that you're the superior athlete, and not him. I know who's got this. I have no doubt in my mind, Mr. B.E.T. is going to annihilate this scumbag.
So, this dude that B.E.T.'s going up against is D-Lo?
No.
That's what they keep saying. They call him D-Lo.
There's only one D.E.T.
Jermaine Jubilee.
Because he's saying something, the referee might be his leg. His knee might be giving out on him. Vicious clothesline. Cry me a river. Oh, he's back to the leg again, working on the leg of Jermaine Jubilee.
That's all he knows how to do. That's all he knows how to do. Losers just know how to do one thing, and that's what he's doing. He knows how to do one thing and one thing only. BET's not one to mess with, and BET's going to show him why he's called Jermaine Jubilee.
I always bet on Mr. B.E.T. He may be at a disadvantage right now, but I think he's going to get through this. And the fans are telling this guy that he's boring. Wow, what a blow. Oh, painted brushed his face.
Come on, B.E.T., get this, Jaboni.
That's that leg. Oh, man. And he's still nursing that leg from him working on it earlier. I'm good. You saw the referee know.
Oh, come on, Jermaine. Irish whip in the corner. Yes! Ooh, and he does the booty call. shows him what he's really all about. Ooh, and a nice. And Mr. B.E.T. wins. Told you never to let the underdogs underestimate my boy, Mr. B.E.T. Jermaine Jubilee.